povedati za rezultat, ali še smo tam bar vraša, vraša, postra, i cine, that nothing could be selected for the Polish state. Many Polish patriots were imprisoned or were forfeited in rape. Polish army presently exist. Regiments have been resolved or incorporated in the Republic of Paris. However, the revolutionary France conflict against Austria, Prussia, and later against Russia, in the imagination of many Polish patriots, gave a chance to interest work in the Polish question. For this reason, the main destination of Polish patriots related to the view of independence was France. The revolutionary governments of France, which in reality were made from the struggle against the coalition government of Germany, had decided to intensively fight in Italy. For the commander of the Army of Italy, the young General Napoleon Bonaparte was sent. After a serious charge with Napoleon Italy, Prince, Polish patriots presented him with a proposal to create military units made up of prisoners and deserters from the land taken up by Austria in the first Polish partition. Napoleon accepted the idea of giving rise to the creation of a Polish legion for Italy under the command of General Jan Kondowski. However, the French policy was not intended to fight for Poland, and when the peace of Austria in which no mention of the need to review the Polish state was, a great bitterness and resentment from Poles in France began. However, the thoughts of the future conflict against the aggressors prospered, but it was still a large group of the Polish patriots coming to France to the line on behalf of France to regain independence of Poland. The fight is intermittent when Russia declared war against Napoleon. The immediate campaign of 1806 and the defeating of Russia, Vienna and Hallerstedt put the Polish government in the first place. French troops pursued the fleeing Russians into Polish territory in fight taken by Russian revolutionaries. For Napoleon, it was very important to gain the chamber of all because it would not accept into the Confederate army but into the Allies. When the fortune of the campaign was delayed after Napoleon returning to Berlin, the emperor sent General Kondowski to Polish lands to appeal Poland to organize himself a unit under his banners. In the lands taken by Prussians, the victorious uprising took place that moved Prussians out of Poznan region and Moldavia. They began to form regular army troops that soon reached the stage over 30,000 people. These troops fought bravely in the siege of Lover, Tannin, and later also Tripoli. Large units made up of all soldiers in the second. The campaign in Poland surprised Napoleon because Russia stood on the side of the Prussians. Russia was concerned about the victories of French and by moving closer to the border of the Russian Empire and the prospect of the admission of the Polish lands from annexation. We have contained partners at Berlin, Budius, and Official Ilan showed numbers how difficult the opponent he had to fight against. It was then that Napoleon expressed the words, "The Russian soldiers, not enough to kill, you must go over Crimea." The Battle of Britain in 1807, the spring campaign settled the fate of so-called the First Polish War. Dictating terms of peace, Napoleon defeated Prussia superpower status and started the game Alexander, in which he wanted to exploit the potential of Russia against England. Counting on the pressure of such a turn of Russia and Austria, France created a dependent Polish state. But the face of impressions on the Stevens, he took decision to hold not kingdom but on the Warsaw Duchy. The lack of the name Poland or Polish kingdom was bad for Poland. But Napoleon was over the decision relating to the regulation of the new state based on the largest strike of force, the fifth European constitution, the constitution of the third man. His constitution reformed in Poland, in Warsaw, was much of a context of his destruction. Polish neighbors were concerned that due to its solution, Poland would become the stronger than would endanger their interests. Napoleon according to the French Canadian Constitution, proclaimed the ruler of the Duchy of Warsaw, the King of Saxony, to be very proud, the grandson of the Polish King, Charles III. The College of Uniform, the abolition of serfdom, the admission to the offices to non-gentry people, were all resolved in the spirit of the French Revolution and the Constitution of Great Britain. Napoleon of France reached the peak of his power. How it was present by the great formation present, not everyone was present of it. It concerned to both enemies of France as well as people from the surrounding of the emperor. Continental blockade at present affected the economies of countries of France and its allies, including Russia. This led to a conflict that could be resolved only by force. Austria, once again in 1809, caused a position for the world power state. Russia, commanded by France and Berlin at the beginning of the record, had not been dominated and active. The only minor Napoleon opponents were England and Russia. Napoleon, at every his time, tried to convince her that great common only when he was inside but Russia left. The country began against Napoleon. Russia would no longer like to be an addition to the policy of France. Alexander, using Bonaparte's ability in Spain, began talks with the Prussian in Austria about a coordinated attack on Napoleon. Austria, the Prussian wanted to engage in the Hanover Escapade, the more that the marriage of Napoleon with Archduchess Maria Louise of Austria had a chance to rise its position in the arena of the world politics without having the expenses of war. Russia and some of the German states had enough of Russian troops. Russia started up by Britain, disunited with the economic problems of the continental blockade, began preparing for the hurling against Napoleon. Russian plans provided military activities from 1811, but the smoke running of Napoleon's intelligence made Russian mistakes as to the size of the French and Polish forces in Germany and Polish territories. But Napoleon knew that the conflict could be only postponed in the time and began his preparation for war. The war that was known as the Second Polish War. The sense of such a password was the signal for the Poles to vote in the favor of Napoleon, with the entire potential of the country. Poles seen it as the decisive moment that came to build reconstruction in the country, gave to Napoleon almost 100,000 soldiers. Units made up of Poles were divided into several groups. One of them, especially cavalry, were the Polish troops which had been incorporated into French corps. Some of them were to deal with the fortress in Russia and Danzig, another tended in Spain and also was a part of the Imperial Guard. But the core of the troops were forming in a single compact Polish corps under the command of Prince Poniatowski, getting the number 5 of the corps of the Grand Army. The chief of command staff in court was General Stanislaw Fischer, and artillery commander was General Pelletier, French. Last night had the same commander of engineers was French, and the General Palais. The body of the court is constructed of the three divisions, 16, 17, and 18. Including together there was 10 infantry regiment and 6 cavalry regiment, and the chief of the 16th division was General Zajonchen. Every division was from 2 infantry brigade and 1 cavalry brigade. How we see, not every brigades was the same strong. 70th division, that was under General Bukowski, and 18th under General Kamienicki. Polish infantry was similar, uniformed to the French troops. Here we see that if you got star running, two regiment, three regiment of Polacks to Monte Rifle and one Cruiser regiment. Is next. Examples of the Polish cavalry regiments, special one in the last and two of the battlefield. And infantry was similar in the department, like French regiments, without the headgear, so-called Polichasta. And every regiment had one company of grenadiers, one of officers, and six of visitors. The Russian campaign began with the crossing. Of Niemen and Tokudinus. Fifth Corps was on the right wing of the Grand Army and took part in the occupation of Lodz. When this one, with no major fight, Fifth Corps arrived in Smolensk, where the right time came to show its weapons on the coast. Napoleon sent Fifth Corps to cut off the Russian army crossing the river, and Sixth successfully hiked with a loss of General Kapowski, who was the illegitimate son of the last Polish king, Stanislaw Poniatowski, the prince Joseph, the commander of the Polish army, Sandor. Another bloody part of the corps was written in the course of the Battle of Borodino, where it fought over Udica on the right wing of the Grand Army. In Polish tradition, in Polish history, the Battle of Borodino is called Morze, because the French is the town of Slova, so we have one battle under three names: Morze, Borodino, and Slova. However, the task set by Napoleon in Poland were indebted to the forces that King Joseph had. The court body at Borodino had in fact only 15,000 soldiers from the number of 37,000 marching to Russia. Nevertheless, the Poles fought bravely, offering resistance and forcing a retreat of Russian troops, such as the Pavlovsky regiment. Not only Poles from the Fifth Corps fought the day bravely, other Polish units on the Grand Army rode down the path of glory of the regiment. For example, 14th Regiment Cavalry, Polish Cuirassiers, together with the Castor Saxon created heavy cavalry brigade, captured the rest in Rego, so called in Rego. And then next the Polish regiment, the next Polish regiment was very brave. It is 10 Polish cruiser regiment. As first coming to the Moscow. Of course, photo. The peace losses that his corps made during the Battle of Chilicoto-Tarutino during the counter-offensive, the Russian counter-offensive. And this next slide. The retreat from Russia showed the bravery and sacrifice of soldiers. Fighting the death and especially the preservation of the Polish engineers during the construction of bridges on Berezina saved the lives of many of the soldiers of the Grand Army. The speed of the strategy of the retreat, lack of discipline and the composition of the Grand Army, Poles as the only one corps of the Grand Army come back with almost all counts from the 68 pieces back to Warsaw, 72, those only corps with cannons, and Polish infantry regiment was only two eagles during war in Russia. Last slide, please. Here you see the famous painting burning eagles, but the Polish troops played with almost every one. This last slide. Thank you for your attention.